That sounded good anyway. Do we all know who the top of the bill is? Ladies and gentlemen.
All my love, all my kisses. You don't know why you've been a missing, oh boy. When you're with me, oh boy, I want the world to see that you were meant for me.
Cities haven't got a fine place such as this. We'd like to get right into our second song, which is Jambalaya. It goes something like this.
Oh,
Some of the guns we're having fun by. Some of the guns we're having fun by. Some of the guns we're having fun on by.
Thank you very much indeed. We'd like to change the mood to something romantic. Can we hear it? Ah. This is a truly lovely song. It was made famous by one or two people recently. Namely, Kenny Rogers started it all. We'd like to give you our version of She Believes. I stay out late at night and play my song. And sometimes all the nights can be so long. And it's good when I finally make it home. All alone while she lay who's dreaming. I tried to get undressed without the wine, and quietly she sings, "How was your night?" And I turn to her and say, "It was all right." And I hold tight, and she believes in me. I'll never she sees in me. I told her someday she was my girl. I'd change the world with my little song. I was wrong, but she has faith in me. And so I'll go on trying faithfully.
Now, probably quite a few of you will know that long before Eric Bryant and Pendant actually joined together, Eric Bryant used to go as a solo artist and Pendant used to go as solo artists as well. So what we thought would be rather nice was to give you just a little bit of an idea, you know, just the kind of music we can play without singing really, you know. We'll do a little bit of singing, we'll let him carry on and do his little bit. We'd like to give you a little song now called Down by the Riverside.
Down by the riverside, down by the riverside, oh, let my little rocker down by the riverside, down by the riverside. I ain't gonna study war no more, 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 I ain't gonna.
We're doing quite well here.
Oh, I thought we got all this sort of last.
What the hell are you doing?
Do you know my speaking?
My name's Bob.
Robert.
Well, that's near enough.
Hello, Robert. My name is Frank. Sorry about the devilry. I just come from the co-op, they got pop on special. I was just looking for the toilet, actually.
Well, anybody can see this is not a toilet. There's far too many seats for it to be a toilet.
Well, there's one or two of them are still up. Thank you.
Anyway, now you're here.
Yes.
Are you going to sit down and be quiet and listen to the rest of the song?
Can I?
Well, if you wish, yeah.
Can I stay?
Yeah.
Oh, I've never been in a village hall like this. Oh, good evening. Can I sit on your knee? It won't take long. Oh, having a bit of trouble.
Are you going to sit nice and quiet now?
I'm enjoying myself.
Pardon?
Robert?
Are you going to sit nice and quiet while we finish the song?
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Stop where you are.
Please carry on.
From the top, lads.
You've got lonely knees, Mrs. I know this group, they're very good. I know the piano player. That's Mr. Nite.
Come lay down, my son and sister. Down by the riverside. Down by the riverside.
Come lay me down by the riverside. Come lay down, my son and sister. Down by the riverside. Down by the riverside. Down by the riverside.
Hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it.
I'm sure you understand. I hardly know your name, Jessica. Sorry, Robert, is it? I was enjoying myself.
Yeah, obviously.
You've got bony knees, Mrs.
Well, this is the wrong joke, dear.
Yes.
We're supposed to be singing this song.
Oh, I'm sorry.
If you think you could sing this song, come up here and sing it with us.
Me? Up there?
Yes.
No.
Do you think we ought to get him up on stage and sing the song?
Yeah.
I can't hear you. Do you think you ought to come on stage?
No.
Come on, up here, you.
All right, then. It's been a long time since I've been in a village hall like this. We were doing the nativity play. Jessica fell out of the crib and a donkey did a whoopsie in the passage. I can't stop very well, thank you. Where are you here? She's been having a bit of trouble as well. Kidneys, you know. I can't stop very long because I was just on my way to see Dr. Smith. Hello, Doctor. Because I've been having a bit of trouble. I've got this boil on my bottom. He gave me some plasters.
In the
mirror. Why didn't you not come last night? They're all cardboard cutouts here last night. I'm ready when you are.
What?
What's burning? Gonna lay down my sword and chin down.
Down by the riverside.
Down by the riverside, she said a patient little she. Oh, that's what I could smell. Just a minute, there's something gone wrong.
Who shot JR?
Well, how did I do?
Nice.
Smell frightened me for a moment. I thought I'd have to change my socks. When you ask how I've been here without you, I'd like to say I'll be fine, and I do. But we both know the truth. It's hard to come by, and if I told the truth, that's not quite true. Some days are diamonds, some days are stone. Sometimes the hard times want to leave me alone. Sometimes much indeed. I must tell you a quick joke. Have you heard any Irish jokes this week? Well, there's this Paddy. Paddy MacDimwit. My son thought of that name, isn't it nice? Paddy MacDimwit. He's here tonight, my two lads and my wife. Normally, on Saturdays, she goes to the wrestling. With her mother. They won the tag last week. But Paddy MacDimwit's walking down the street. They all talk like that from where I come from. With a videotape recorder under his arm. And Michael says to him, what have you got there, Paddy? He says, this is the very latest Irish videotape recording machine, this one that I have under my arm, this very one here that I've got. He says, this records programs you don't like and shows them when you're out. Michael says to him, where did you get the money to buy that? He said, we have to sell the television. We'd like to give you our version of One Fine Day.
One fine day, you look at me, and you will know what I was meant to be. One fine day, you're going to want me for your girl.
Persia came to my cabin. Good. He says, the captain wants to know if you will dine at his table this evening. And I said to him, what? After all this money I paid, I'm not eating with the staff.
Thank
dynamite. That's all there is at night. Backy, backy, sacky, where the fellas tune to backy and the women wicky wacky. They got a way that they entertain. They wouldn't hurry a hurricane. Backy, backy, sacky, where the fellas tune to backy and the women wicky wacky. If booze comes, you get your mama, and any troubles increase, boy. You start to go there, you want a soda, rushing, gushing, 10 cents a piece. They hug you and they kiss each night, but you know, boys, it's worth that price. Back in Nagasaki, where the fellas shoot the backy and the women wiggy wacky boo. I'm leaving on the Lindy Lou, I'm the hottest chicken in this crew. Oh, Naki, oh, Saki. Oh, wicky wacky boo boo. If Fujiyama, you get your mama, and then your troubles increase, boy. In South Dakota, you order soda, hushing, gushing, 10 cents a piece. They hug you and they kiss each night, but you know, boys, it's worth that price. Back in Nagasaki, where the fellas shoot the backy and the women wicky wacky boo. Back in Nagasaki, where the fellas shoot the backy and the women.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I think it's about time I introduce you to the motley crew on stage here. On your left, a young man who's been in the business for many years and had his own group called Curly. He's been on the road with people like Carl Wayne and the Rockin' Berries and Sandy Shaw. Would you please welcome Alan Macon? Next to Alan is a young man who's a little disappointed this evening because somebody broke into his house and broke into his private library before we came to the show and stole both his books. Now, it wouldn't have been so bad would he'd only finished colouring one of them. Bob Graham. He's brought his own motley crew, you can hear them out there. Over on your right-hand side is a fine, healthy young man who 2 weeks ago told us that we have a new member to the group Pendant. And we didn't know what to say till he turned around and he said, she weighed in at 6 pounds, 7 ounces. A very happy father, Ian Arkinson. The novelty will soon wear off. When he's going around like this after 7 weeks, you know. Last but not least, some lovely things come from Wales. We've got one or two of them here in the audience this evening. But we've got our very own Princess Diamond Woman. I think at this point, we would like to thank the gentlemen backstage who helped us with all the gear, the backstage people, the front house people, Peter in the box, give us a quick flash bit, Derek on the video, big round of applause for all the staff.
Goodbye, Mark. I'm so in love with you. I do, Mary Lou. We
Told my sons that I did see Laurel and Hardy live, and they wouldn't believe me. They came on their last tour in 1952 in Europe. If you want your washing doing, Bob's the lad. He's brought his bed. I'm sorry. I'm all together for Bobby. And his little library books.
You're not going to be back that way.
I'll buy you a pint afterwards, Bobby. We know he was born under the sign of Pisces because he drinks like a fish in the oven.
Oh,
those lovely children. They're all in the wings. Give them a big roar, children. Let me hear you, Rory.
Oh, inside knowing about your house tonight. My little fingers are worn out.
Sweet 16 goes to church just to see the boys. Claps and screams and giggles at every little noise. Turns her head a little, she'll turn her head a while. But you know she's only putting on the style. Putting on the agony, putting on the style. That's what all the young folks are doing all the while. And as I look around me, I sometimes have to smile. Seeing all the young folks are putting on.
Can't even let them run. But you dig up losing flavor on the back of the stone.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday
night. On the bedpost, oh,
oh, oh. A dollar is a dollar and a dime is a dime.
We'd sing another chorus, but we haven't got a dime.
On the bedpost.
Professional on television, aren't
you, dear? Yeah. And I thought, oh, I'd love to do that. Go off and make them all think I'm sulking and I've gone home. And then come on again and bore them again. One, two, three, four. In 1840, we took a little bit along the current factory down to Miami, Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beef. And we fought the lonely British in the town of New Orleans. Now we fired our guns and the British kept us coming. And the boys and my daddy as it was a while ago. Fired once more, they began to run down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Oh, oh. Crackerton said, if you take them by surprise and you didn't burn a Mexican till you nail them in the eye. So we took them by still, took us in the face of gold. Then we opened up our muskets and we really gave them well. And now we fired. Tell it is a must about an old time hero. His lips that moved away,
the dash.
Some people make a fortune, others make a mint.
Hello.
My old man don't earn much. In fact, he's flipping skin. Do 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 do. My old man's a dustman. He wears a dustman's hat. He went for the army trousers and he comes in pencil flat. He looks a proper nodder. He wears the ordinary boots. He has such a job to pull them up that he calls him the Daisy Line. When wild men go round the dust, it's spilling on the step. Now come on,
Theatre to apologise for the heat. Is everybody cold?